The sermon was conceptualized by Jonas Simulane, who claimed that the service consisted of 98% from the machine, aka the AI. As much as 40 minutes of content was made solely with ChatGPT, alongside AI-generated speakers who delivered the sermons to the churchgoers. This service was part of a convention called Deutsche Evangelische Kirchentag, and it is a biannual event that draws in thousands of attendees.